Ou ele não sabe? Ele sabe? Opa, toma! Que isso? Toma! Meu Deus, o homem dos clutches impossíveis, ele sabe de onde tá
Uou!
vindo! Ele sabe de onde tá vindo! Toma!
Toma!
Meu Deus! Meu Deus do céu!
A torcida acordou, hein?
Será? Travou é tudo! Travou é tudo! Que loucura! Que loucura!
Fala, galera, beleza? Eu vou ensinar uma smoke muito fácil para vocês da varanda na nova Dust 2. Moleza, vamos lá. Pessoal, nasceu o respawn aqui. Veio aqui. Qualquer maneira, qualquer jeito aqui, veio, mirou nessa caixinha aqui, ó. Nessa pontinha, acabou. Sem segredo.
Quer comprar ou vender as suas skins por um preço justo? Recomendo você entrar nos nossos grupos gratuitos do Telegram e do Facebook. Valeu, um abraço do bruxo.
Brokey and Olofmeister are still in trouble here. Brokey on his own, one versus four. Great shots and he jumps up. That should really be impossible. He's looking for it. He knows where he is. He's picked up the AWP and there he is right in front of one versus four for Brokey.
For the killing blow, simple miss shots does recover the spam, but he's all that stands as the tap comes in. He's got the knife out. He thinks they're sticking it. It's all a fake. It's all a ruse, and the time is ticking away.
Oh
they
my
spam
God.
The smoke. They're not on it yet. Simple might have just won this round. Knife out again, but it's all simple, baby.
And RPK also stops the flank and retake.
But whoa, one HP. It's enough for two kills. Is it enough for a 1v2?
Come on, no way.
He gets into the tucked corner. Grim gets executed.
No chance.
If anyone can do it, you know it's Ziwu.
Oh, he crossed.
And Fallen's just running with the USP. It's close. He dodges the shot back behind doors. Fallen crossing. Just a single bullet's all he needs. But of course, Ziwu's gonna play with the time. Fallen peeks wide. And that is unthinkable.
Players in the truck, though, they actually have to extend outward. Oh, they're gonna jump right through the smoke. Enters knew it was coming, but he can do nothing about it. All on Hobbit, one versus three. And he's got to at least try. He's got a challenge. Oh, and this is going to be so difficult. So many different angles. There is a kit right next to the bomb as well, but he needs the kills. He needs them now. There's the first reloading as well. He's got time. And pushing forward the stairs. They're trying to bait him into each other. Hobbit is making this possible. Oh, the kit. And this is not planted for Bank. He can stick this defuse. How does Bit play this? I don't think he's out of it. Hobbit has created a miracle. Gambit's got the pistol.
And Rain will fall. Nath gets the kill at middle, and he's lurking late. He'll get Twist as well. Watch for Stewie. He's got Olaf alive. It's down to Brokey. One on two. He knows one of them's toward middle, but he knows the bomb is down inside of the sight, so how does he play this? His flashbang will be utilized to try and dispel Fallen from position on the balcony and allow him to rotate over. Going to bench is a bit of a risk, though, because surely at some point in time, the peak has to come from Nath. He's going to wait it. He's got it down. Now he's got the information, but he's lost the time. Has he jumped to middle? Is there a chance he gets toward checkers? He'll check that instead, and Brokey might be what breaks Liquid as it all comes down to the rookie versus Naf, the rookie, and he's got the shot. Brokey is keeping his first major dreams alive, and Liquid are eliminated.
Que baixaria é essa, Gal? O homem está em outro patamar.
É, tá aí 10/4, né? E o Bumbla, ó, Bumbla e Simple, Simple e Bumbla. O Bumbla tá meio ressabiado, ó. Ó, nossa, Bumbla, 1 de HP. E aí, ó, vamos ver se é carta 100 mesmo. Ó, queita, mano, o cara passa uma fricção de segundo na tela dele, ele mata,
Três
velho.
Meses nessa
Muito
bagaça.
Obrigado,
Vai
viu?
Simples.
Vai Simple. Aparentemente, mais Simplezetes do que Nicozetes. Ah, Simple, cara, ele veio pra levar hoje. Ó, que isso? Que isso? E ó, fez ainda a cara de mal. Meu amigo.
O
Nex não podia ter caído, não, Nex. Não podia. Ô, 4x2. Radzão.
Smokou errado, areia 2, velho.
O backup dos caras vai vir bem lento. PK não vai imaginar que vai vir um cara pela base TR, ó. Ó, ó. Ah, velho.
Ah, mano.
Nossa. Beleza. Beleza. Beleza.
Pelo X1.
Beleza. O que é isso, Watson? O X4? O que é isso, cara? Meu amigo, é eco deles. É eco deles. É eco deles.
Get a rough. Started the game, but he's managed to recover. And it's gonna leave Robs once again in a 1v4. He finds one, finds two, and now with a bomb in his back, Vince, it's doable.
Our problem is he's got no smoke for the cross. Oh, he just picked one up. Just picked one up now. But maybe doesn't want to give this one away. Wants to play this for the post plant instead. So you'll throw it towards catwalk. This is going to be a post plant. They cannot stop this. That grenade does nothing. Negligible damage. I think it was one at most. Rops absolutely can win these. He's got a good position for the post plant. He's trying to catch them. He knows two players are down here because of the trajectory of that grenade. Oh, he may have thought that it was Barb that tossed that one in and didn't realize JL is here as well. JL still has a flash, but he knows if he throws it up and over, his position's compromised. Rops around the corner, gets the clutch for the 1v4.
So hard to clear when you get into the site. They're just not going to be able to. Lucky will be in another 1v3 and try and see if he can fight his way out. He does make his way through already. That's not a bad start. I gotta say, Lucky's really been impressing me in this game so far, but he's been tasked with doing almost everything on his own, and that's just a lot. He's stuck back in here. He still has a Molotov that he's picked up even after throwing the first one, but I don't think the grenades are going to make the difference here. He's locked inside of the bomb site. This is going to have to be some crazy raw aim for him to even get close to winning this round. He's got the right idea, looking that way, dodges the nade, gets the headshot on Linus, and now Device coming in on the other side, and Lucky! What an absolutely god-tier clutch!
Beautiful. E agora, hein? Será que tem? Será que tem? Ó, ele sabe do Breeze. Opa! Taps! Hoje tem aula do professor.
Take-off-wise, so it is going to be Na'Vi here, ready to spring the trap. Boom, it turns it into a 2v2. The bomb is yet to get planted with 8 seconds left on the clock. It's going down to a 1v1, and Shiro trying to hunt him down. Boom, it just gets around, and he is going to win it! Boom, it! Na'Vi on the board!
That is unreal.
But that grenade from Divine did do the job, and another headshot from Hampus. It is looking good. Nexorus on his own. 1v2. The bomb is planted finally as well. He's running onto the site, but running out of bullets at the same time. He sprays and takes down Device. Has a chance for a reload. He's read it. He's got it! What a clutch from Nexa. A 1v2 that he ends up winning for a triple kill overall. And it is...
Nossa, tá queimando é tudo, bicho. Meu Deus, que o Honda queimou os 20 hits da Molotov, velho. Será? Cacerato, sem colete, com uma K. Ele tem uma K, ele tem um sonho. Mata o segundo. Tomou o tiro varado de AW e continua ali, ó, na postura do profeta. Ó. Do Cacerato, 2 de vida, 1v3, meu amigo.
It's a little rough situation for him. He does catch the first, though. That gives him an opportunity.
Just tossing a Molotov on forward. Now gonna back off and check out his flank. He's got a lot of time on the clock to work with. Found one, looks for the second. There it is, they line up for him again, the second time. MIBR in a 3v1 line up for the soul player. Next assault, and OC clutches it out. Oh, come on.
So he went for the fight and he stayed alive even after that, buying time for Dumao to come up with the AWP. It's now all on Dupree here. 20 seconds for a 1v2. He's just gonna have to go for it. There's no point in faking it out too much. Straight for the bomb plant. He does get that done. And now, Lado, don't make too much noise coming up behind. The problem for Dupree is he has no idea exactly where they're going to be coming from. So he has to go and check, playing a little bit outside of it. The bomb is planted for him, so he could pop out of hut like that and just try and do it quickly. Setting up a little bit of an angle. That grenade will give up the game, and he's going to get the headshot on Lado. Turns it from a 1-on-3 into a 1-on-1 with that kill. And now just waiting for it. Dumao on the other side with the AWP. He's tapped the bomb once, but... I don't think Dupree is going to be jumping on it. And there's no kid, actually. He's in so much trouble. Dupree, he's going to win that, even find the kill on Dumao at the end.
They need to go right now, NIP. Rez will get one. Hunter with the spray, and that's it! 16-11 as G2 take the first map in absolutely stunning fashion. Yeah, they want it. Antagonizing the crowd. Oh, I love it.
É, estamos em 2021 e você ainda é ruim no CS. Essa é a última chance de garantir o Guia Global, o melhor treinamento de CSGO. E eu sei que você está cansado de ficar na mochila, porque já estamos em 2021, então chegou a hora de evoluir de verdade. Então não perde tempo e garanta o curso com aulas do Felps. Aproveita, porque mês que vem o preço vai subir. Corre, que essa é a última chance. Link na descrição.